guys?
What's going on, you two?
Okay, we've got Abstract Steelo here. And, you know, what is so cool is that they were like starstruck, me to me, and I was thinking, I met these guys!
We're still starstruck, what are you talking about?
No, but, I mean, you know, we've hooked up for a couple of days now, and I think what is so sweet about these guys is that they saw me, they got inspired, and now they're doing their own shit, and they're inspiring other people. It's so cool, right, sure. Just listen, guys, tell us, you know, who have you met up, who have you hooked up with, who's got in touch, what's happening? What's happening with, in a sense, like the Abstract and Steelo thing? What's happening?
All right, I'll start it off. All right, just to answer your first question, who have you hooked up with? We hooked up with DJIM from YouTube.
Yep.
He's in Lancaster, he's like an hour and a half away from us. He's here with us at the show. We're here with Six Star DJ. We've hooked up with DJ 2H from YouTube. We've hooked up with
there's so many DJs.
Yeah, there's so many DJs that have come up to us like, man, I watch your show, blah blah blah. And just like he said, that, you know, we were starstruck when we saw him. We are also starstruck when we see people that we watch on YouTube come up to us and we're like, you know, I don't really recognize you. But then they give you the name and you're like, oh, I know who you are. You always leave a comment.
That's
you're always
so
positive.
Yeah, cool.
And, you know, and like we're starstruck when they come and talk to us.
That's so good.
Yeah, we met, you know, like Johnny B, you know?
Well, Johnny B.
You know, I feel like I know the guy in the videos and it's so cool, you know? Yeah.
You know what you two remind me of as well? Masters at Work.
There it is.
You could be, you know what I mean? And I think what is so cool is, you know, like I said earlier, you guys are inspiring people. And I mean, maybe, and hopefully it's happening, you'll be inspiring the younger generation. Because there's, you know, I'm sure, like where you live, there's a whole bunch of kids who are into shit. Yeah? And, you know, you guys, you've got your head screwed on and you're level-headed. And I mean, I'm sure like me, you like a bit of fun and whatnot. But then, hopefully young kids will look up to you guys and they'll think, yeah, they're doing their thing, they're enjoying the music, and you know what, we don't have to shoot people and just stay outside, we can enjoy, yeah?
You know, that's one reason we got the whole Club Groove thing, you know, on Mogulus. We do it on Saturday nights.
Yeah.
You know, if you can't go out, you don't have to go out, but you want to hear like club music, you know, stay home and relax with your friends or whatever. Like you say, you don't have to go out, you don't have to get into trouble.
Relax
at home.
And of course, because people can text and leave comments, it's interactive.
Yeah,
it's not just watching television and you sit there. You know, people can say, I like that tune, and you answer them. It's so good.
Exactly. That's what we do.
So that's what, you know, and for the future plans, of course, we have our club group on Mogulus. We are trying to get into the club scene now, try to open up some nightclubs, some nights that we can call Club Groove.
Yeah.
We can stream live from them.
Yeah.
I guess there's a guy in San Diego that wants to get together with us to get like a DJ community going to try to pump up the EDM lifestyle, you know what I mean? Which doesn't have too much crime involved or anything like that. It's real positive. And,
Everyone goes for the music, you know?
Yes.
They're there for the music, to have a good time, to enjoy themselves.
Brilliant.
They're not there for, you know, I'm trying to hook up, I want to freak somebody for 4 hours straight, you know?
Yeah.
No drama, no fights. That's how the scene is.
That's beautiful.
So we want to help expand that, you know? So hopefully you guys can help us out.
Oh yeah. So, all right, how do people get in touch with you? Let's just tell us again.
Well, okay, our main email is probably the best way, you know, at the Abstract Steelo Show at gmail.com.
Okay.
MySpace.com/
Abstract Steelo Show.
MySpace. The Abstract Steelo Show.
Yeah.
You can Google Club Groove.
Yeah.
And we'll probably, you know, you'll find us mixing live or if you get in touch with us. You know, we just want to bring, like Jonathan, like you, we want to bring all the DJs together.
Good.
Even though we're different, you know.
Yeah,
we're not mobile DJs, but we're here.
Yeah.
And we're just talking about what we can do to help everybody grow, you know.
Yeah. I mean, you two are my guys on the West Coast, period.
Oh,
you know.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. Oh, definitely. And, you know, I'm sure I've said this before, but, you know, I want you two to just get your shit around you. You know? Oh, yo, dude! Kids! Alright, we'll talk soon, yeah?
Definitely.
Talk soon.